Mother of two, Lisa Mallett, is suffering from a mysterious lung infection and is barely clinging to life. Doctors say there's nothing more they can do, but Lisa's family refuses to give up hope and transfers her to another hospital.
I felt to myself that we needed more information and there was more that could have been done for her. You know, it was unbearable to think of me raising the boys by myself.
At the new hospital, doctors place Lisa back on life support. Infectious disease specialist Dr. Elizabeth Barrero reviews the case.
We had a very, very sick young girl here that had a life-threatening illness. The primary chest x-rays indicated that her lungs were basically shutting down, and it was critical that we try to save Lisa's life.
Dr. Barrero and her colleagues start by extracting liquid from Lisa's lungs to see if it contains any clues to what is making Lisa so ill. 2 days later, Dr. Barrero gets the results.
When they sat down and looked at us, I mean, you could tell by the grave look on their faces that what they had to say was not good. That was probably the only time that I just thought, you know, God, what happened?
I came across a serious illness that was causing all the problems Lisa was going through.
The infectious disease doctor told us that what Lisa had was called Acinetobacter baumannii.
Acinetobacter baumannii is a deadly bacteria that preys on people with weak immune systems. The bacteria enters the body through breaks in the skin or mucous membranes, and often migrates to the lungs and respiratory system. Inside Lisa's body, the bacteria have been secreting toxins, killing her cells one by one and severely damaging her lungs.
Acinetobacter baumannii is a microbe that lives mostly in aquatic environments. But in recent years, it has emerged as one of the most deadly superbugs on the planet. Because the bacteria are resistant to most antibiotics, doctors are often powerless to stop it.